Peace, family, good morning. Got another story hot off the press. This is Brother Old God in the Black Hip Hop News. Make sure you share, make sure you subscribe, hit that little bell. Now, this story comes by way of Whack 100 Soulja Boy Chris Brown. So Whack 100 writes to Soulja Boy, "You better bick it. Too many die for this shit. This ain't no verse. This ain't no studio. This ain't nothing to play with." So obviously this message was sent to, and also he put, YG writes, "You niggas ain't from Bopton," with a little smiley face. So we seen that Soulja Boy and Floyd Mayweather went on Hollywood Squares, Hollywood Unlocked, you know, and talked, you know, had a little press conference like they was real serious. And Floyd Mayweather kind of alluded to, you know, Soulja Boy not really knowing the implications of, you know, the gang life. Let's face it, him nor Chris Brown, you know, or gang affiliated like that. And it's really nothing to play with, you know what I mean? But it seems like they have turned this into a sideshow, you know what I mean? Whack 100 is really not feeling it, you know what I mean? And what he's saying ultimately is there ain't gonna be no fight unless we sanction it. Real Compton, Bopton, Bloods, Crips. So now that is kind of like, you know, hopefully this don't reignite the war between the game and 50 Cent, because we already know how long that lasted, years, and how many bars was thrown. And you even had Game come out and say that he thought somebody could have ended up dying, you know what I mean, on that position. So just here to report the news. This will Whack 100 sent Soulja Boy. Soulja Boy has not responded yet. We will see. You know, he's over there in the belly of the beast, so it's going to be a little different for him responding. But anyway, man, I just want to say peace. You know, keep on sending those entries in for those music, for the songs. I'm looking at them. And here we go. Whack 100 writes 50 Cent. "The fight only going to happen if we say it's going to happen. Let's all respect the politics. I got paperwork already. Them niggas is Pyru. And I thought that real street niggas will overlook those politics and not extend the proper respect is out of order." So that's what Whack 100 writes to 50 Cent. So you already know what it is, man. In the Black radio, in the Black media, in the Black hip-hop news. Subscribe now. Peace. Yo, subscribe to In the Black hip-hop news. I thank you for watching. You know what I mean? Helping us becoming, you know, shooting up to the top of the charts is one of the number one hip-hop sites on YouTube. We also got a couple other channels, In the Black Media 2, In the Black Media Reloaded, In the Black Sports Media. It's your brother, Old God, man. Jersey, Philly, DMV, stand up.